Hi, this is John Carstarphen for Expert Village.
And now back in Poser, what we'll want to do is apply that morph target to our head. And as you'll see, this does not always work very well. But you go to Load Morph Target under the Object menu. This object pops up, and then you load an OBJ file and click OK. And as you can see, we have a problem. And this problem is a result of a couple of things. First of all, sending it to a program like Cinema 4D means that you have to resize the original OBJ file and then downsize it back to a size that Poser can read. And the other problem is if you don't morph the target or deform the target in a certain way, then it'll come back unable to be read by Poser. Poser has taken care of this problem by creating a new tool called the Morph Putty tool.